Hello everyone, I hope you're well. So, I have some pretty big news to share, and I have been trying to write these paragraphs since July, and I just can't get my words out, and I like to talk, so I just thought, you know what, let's just make a video and hope that this comes out as I want it to. So, bit of a backstory, as you know, or most of you will know, I set up my photography business as a single mum. When my little boy was 18 months old, and a couple of years into it, I had the opportunity to purchase a studio as a business as well. Lots of people thought I was crazy, and I had the attitude that I'd rather say oh well than what if, and it is definitely not a what if, and it's definitely not an oh well. I have photographed thousands of families. I have created the most amazing community. This community has not only been like a massive support to me in my personal life with lots of things that have gone on, but we've all been a support of each other, and amongst that, raising substantial amounts of money for several charities, including Mind, Cancer Research, and most recently Make-A-Wish. And that community will very much stay the same as far as I'm concerned. Before I get into it, and most of you, I'm sure some of you have guessed already, my businesses are still running. I am not stopping those. However, the venue will be changing. So as of the middle of December, I will no longer be trading out of JB Studios in Benfleet. I want to say it's been a really difficult decision, but I've been thinking about this for well over 12 months. The location, the fact that it's on the first floor, the layout, the ceilings, there's loads of things that I have huge dreams, aspirations that I want to achieve. And I've been on the search for my perfect studio for well over a year now. I haven't found it. So from the middle of December, JB Studios will be going on tour. We're going to go to different locations. My photography business will be still shooting on location like I do. And I will be hiring other studios. A couple of friends of mine have just opened one in Southend, nice and local for me. So I'll be using that for the time being. The Pamper Parties are the only business that I have kind of, I'm undecided about at the moment, because I'm not sure if I want to take them mobile. So yeah, that's my big news. And I hope you can tell that I am really at peace with that decision, and I am genuinely excited for the future. My life is different now, and my children's needs are different, and this is just the best decision for me, my family. I have lots of exciting things on the horizon with each of my businesses and my own personal development as well. I'm super excited for it, like genuinely. I hope that my community will follow me to the various locations that I plan to hire. I know that photography wise, it's not really going to be different. It's just going to be a different space, which is a little bit smaller, but that's fine. It doesn't matter. We can still work with that. So all my photography bookings are exactly the same up until the middle of December, and anything from mid-December onwards will be at a different location. A friend of mine who I have confided in actually said to me, "You're super brave for making this decision," because obviously I started it as a single mum, and I poured my heart, my soul into it, sweat, blood, tears, and a lot of money to transform it over. And not only did I go from one to two businesses, I then developed it into a third, plus various other things. So I am really, really proud of what has been achieved there. I'm super, super, super grateful for the friendships that have been made, the creativity that has happened in that studio, the friendships with models and photographers alike, like the thousands, like it's not tens, twenties, hundreds. I have photographed thousands of families in that studio, and I'm so grateful, and I feel like this is a really exciting new chapter. I can't wait for it. I can't wait to overshare it, as I always do. And yeah, I hope you'll support me in that, as you always have.